Hello, and welcome once again to Hourglass Sessions, live in the Hourglass in Decentraland and also on YouTube. And today, we have a very special show for you with my friends Sincerely Iris, a fantastic band. We're very thrilled. Today, we're doing a giveaway in Decentraland specifically. If you want to, as a way of checking in, you're going to post a picture of your avatar in the Discord, and the link's available. I'm sure you'll find it. So at the end, Todd's going to choose a winner, or maybe Chip, or maybe John. That's Chip. That's John. Duh. They're my friends. I'm getting their names wrong. Anyway, but right on. It's Daniel, right? I forgot the name.
No,
Oh, yeah, you know James. Okay, we want to say thank you to James and Festival Land. And without further ado, let's just put the show on. So how about that? Sincerely, Iris. Wonderful.
You stumped him, Todd.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for that. I broke his brain. Thanks for the intro there, Jonathan. We're excited to be there. Be here. We're there. We're there and here.
Yes. My brain is broken.
Oh, that's you that makes that noise.
I appreciate it.
I'm always good.
Bass in the monitor. Yeah. 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 Chat it up.
And lunchbox. What's that all about?
My mom got it for me.
Right. It's got your merch in it.
It does. Yeah.
I don't know if how anyone could possibly want to buy your merch, but I guess they could hit you up on Instagram.
Sure.
Hey, what's your Instagram?
Sincerely Iris Music.
I think y'all should go follow him. That's what I think. That's what I think indeed.
I appreciate that.
And if everybody out there is just getting to the Hourglass, take a screenshot of your avatar and throw it in the Discord and get in the running to win. We're giving away two NFTs. They're rookie cards of Todd, and you know, it's really cool. All right, cool beans.
Just a rookie.
Is that a picture of you at 18 years old? Is it you and your first guitar? It should be.
Yeah. I do have a picture of that. Me in a houseboat with a cap on. Yeah.
Nice.
Playing guitar. This song is called Thorns. We did an Hourglass Sessions video for this song at Walter White's Meth Lab. That's where that was shot at. You can check it out. Look up Meth Lab, you'll find it. No, is it Rich Brow? Rich Brow Brewing is where we shot it at. It's really cool.
I say that's not like my running joke at all breweries I play, because they all look like big Meth Lab things. So they ask me back about half the time when I play there, so it's okay. Switch guitars real quick.
Todd's going to change guitars. We had a little blackout there, but we're back. Just a little malfunction, but hey, I think it added some really good mood, you know, because y'all pretty much just lights out killed it. No, I wanted to say, yo, John Chadwick, man, you're killing it, dude. You're drumming your butt off, homie.
Saying that because that's the only thing you can hear over there.
No, it sounds the whole thing sounds great. This is it's a great mix out and in. I've heard it both ways, and I'm loving it. And I'm sure everyone in Decentraland is loving it. Can we pull that up? I want to look at them. Oh, I see them. There they are.
I'm liking all the. What am I seeing here? Screenshots? Is that what's popping up here?
Yeah, the avatars.
Yeah, the avatars.
What do you like?
I don't know, man. I like the Christmassy one.
Don't pick too early, man.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just saying to make the Christmassy one think that he's already won.
Motivation. What's their name?
247 Stream.
No, well,
24/7 Stream.
Ah.
All day.
That's a long stream. The front one. 24/7 Stream.
All day. Every day.
Like, I practice. That's why their avatar is so cool. But it's like a cool pixelated thing. And you want to see?
I can
kind of
see.
I can't see it.
Well, you're not going to be able to, I don't think.
Oh, yeah, I totally can't see that. Well, your
input's... This tune is called Traveling Man. Jonathan Packer likes this song. He thinks this song. I wrote this tune about, I used to play at this hotel, this gig that I hated in Charlotte. And I wrote this tune about all the traveling businessmen that would come through there, and I eventually decided that those traveling dudes and musicians have a lot in common, so the song is kind of about me too. But a funny story I thought of today, I was at that hotel, I was using the urinal one night, and some dude came up and talked to me, like 6 centimeters away from me, right next to me, we're both peeing, and he's like, "What's your favorite band?" "Mine's the Smashing Pumpkins." And I was like, "Cool, I like them too," and he kept talking. And then he eventually said, I created the mosh pit. And I was like, "What?" He's like, "Yeah, back in the 70s, I was at CBGB's, and me and my brother were watching a show there, and we just started pushing each other." And that was the creation of the mosh pit, he said. It's like, cool. That's totally true.
Yeah, you can't argue with that. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.
Chip Hill, is that a new bass, Chip Hill?
It's newish. Yeah, I've had it for a couple months.
Is that a cheetah print you got there?
It matches my underwear.
Oh, okay. Oh. I definitely look. It's very. I don't know. It reminds me of Josie and the Pussycats.
Yeah, it was actually Josie's bass.
It was Josie's bass?
Quite astute.
That's pretty impressive.
This is a Sarek. I picked it up in North Carolina. It's really cool.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
They're getting married soon. Him and that bass.
Yeah. It already owns me.
This is our newest song. This is an older song of mine from probably like 10 years ago. But we re-recorded it with the band. It sounds a lot bigger now. So I think it's the next single that's coming out. Hopefully before Christmas. Hopefully. You guys ready?
You got headphones on. Fancy. We're like Radiohead.
Doesn't Radiohead drummer always wear headphones when he plays?
Mute mat, they like duct tape them. Is that the,
yeah, it's like a chin strap.
Yeah, but he's literally like the whole show.
I'm not saying it's love, but I'm not saying it ain't. Just to know that you know before it's too late. Stay here, we may never survive.
Stay between the lines as the cars roll past. Maybe we should drive until the wheels collapse. Cause I'm not saying we're young, but I'm not saying we ain't. I'm not saying it's mine, but I'm not saying it. Just to know that you
the camera was not intentional, though it was freaking amazing.
I saw a little bit of that.
We're going to black out for just a second while we figure this out. Oh, look, we fixed it. But what, dude, it's almost like we meant to do that.
It was super
90s. It was super 90s. But it was incredible. It was incredible. Oh, man. I want to see you repost that. Because it, okay. That's a free music video right there. Done deal.
Thanks for narrating this. Jonathan Back is also a musician, local in Richmond. We're in Richmond for those people out in space or wherever they're watching from, the internet. Jonathan Facka, F-A-C-K-A?
Hey, man.
Is that right?
Thank you so much for the plug.
Yeah. He did one of these, too, not so long ago. I think the replay is on YouTube, right?
Yes, it's on YouTube. You can replay all the Hourglass live sessions on YouTube. And, I'm... Yeah, that's what he just said. But I like all of them, really.
Yeah. Are we good to go? Is it back? I mean, is it? It's back on. Why did he say it like that? It's good to go.
I'm sorry.
Matt Cease is calling. Oh. I'm so sorry to interrupt your conversation.
You're good.
This song's about checking out girls at church, which I always used to feel guilty about. I always just feel guilty about, and then I started telling this story at shows, and people were like, oh, yeah, that's just what you do at church as a kid. Here we go.
You after
Thank you. Thanks a lot, guys.
Well, I just wanted to say to everyone out there, the blackout thing, I think it's kind of cool, honestly. We're working on it. We're doing the best we can. But if everyone in Decentraland, hopefully you're taking a screenshot of your avatar sitting in the Discord, because at the end of this, we're picking two winners. You both get a free NFT. So you can't go wrong with that. So we'd love to see you in there. Todd's actually looking at you guys, or looking at your submissions.
This guy's saying, I'm flying from the love I feel for you. I appreciate that.
Aw, that's very nice. What's his name?
I'm going to butcher it. Lola Fontesano.
Lola Fontesano. I can't see it, so I can't help.
I think Lola's trying to get in on the NFT. I think that's...
Kagan, Hope69, 1010, band following you guys on socials. I love your music.
Thank you.
Heck yeah.
Can I scroll through? Oh, I can scroll through these.
There you go. Tell them your Instagram one more time, Todd.
I was trying to touch anything. Sincerely, Iris Music is the Instagram.
There you go.
Twitter,
very important.
You're just wasting
Instagram
your time on
stuff.
Twitter. If you're following me there, I don't post around. Thanks, guys. People that are watching.
All I do is post BS on Twitter, dude. No one looks at that.
Yeah.
But, I mean, Hourglass's Twitter is pretty lit, and you guys should go check that out.
Nice save. This tune is called Trouble. I think we might this is an older song of mine, too, that we might what are we calling that? Remix?
Reimagined.
Remix. Was that a John Lennon impression?
No, not
at Imagine?
I'm in love with you.
Thank you.
Hey, man, this is a world-class performance, and I mean that, like, wholeheartedly. This is fantastic. I hear all these different influences while you're playing. I mean, I don't want to tell you what I think I hear, but I want to ask you what your influences are. This is such a melting pot of so many different things, and they're all working in a really great way tonight. I'm loving it. I've heard you before, and it's always refreshing, but this is something special to me, man. This is really great.
Thank you.
Yeah, what are your influences? Okay. Tell me.
I grew up on a lot of, like, classic rock and stuff like that, like Led Zeppelin. And then later I got into Jeff Buckley big time. I've always liked loud guitars, but I was acoustic for forever. So now I get to let some of those loud guitar influences out.
So you like loud guitars?
Yeah. Yeah. Sure. It's kind of all
over. You heard it here first, folks.
It's fuzzy here. Yeah, loud guitars and, I don't know, I'm very, like, bipolar musically. Like, I'll go from, like, you know, Neil Young and then go listen to Pantera.
I was like, yeah, that's some Rush meets Jimi Hendrix, like meets System of a Down or something like that.
Wow. I like all those.
I was like, hey, you look real. By the way, I just want to say also, you look stunning in front of the picture of yourself. And it looks actually really does look cool. Who drew that?
I'm not sure the guy's name right now. Crap. He's on Instagram.
Oh, man. Did I just put you on the... I thought you'd know.
That really helps us find him.
Yeah.
He's on Instagram.
I can look it up real quick if you want.
Okay.
What? You're on it. Yeah, it's on there and I tag him.
Simon Maggots.
Simon Maggots.
Yeah.
Well, Simon Maggots, cool. You are very talented, Mr. Maggots.
That's right. He does all kind of comic book stuff and very creative guy. And he... Did me. Allow myself to introduce myself.
let's see. What are we doing? Coming back to history.
Yeah, already? We'll do a couple more tunes here. I don't know what the time limit is. What time do we go to?
It's whatever you want to do, Todd.
Yep.
You're the boss.
Oh, there's some new... We'll talk about these guys in a second. Jay Drizzle. That is a good name. And then also Jay with a number 922F. I like that one, too. This person is... Look like they're exercising or wrestling or something. They got a wrestling outfit on. We'll talk about that in a second. All right. You guys ready?
Thank you.
Todd, I must say, you're doing so well, you keep breaking the feed. It's just, it's so good that you keep, like, causing this disruption in the feed. It goes perfectly with the music. It's just, is that good. Yeah, we're having some technical difficulties, but, I mean, I think we figured it out, kind of.
Did it go to 90s again, or did it go to black?
It went 90s, and then it went, like, I don't know. Full satellite. It went back to 1920, and then maybe prehistoric for a moment.
It's a time machine, man.
But we are back, and it looks great. You look great.
Thank you.
There you are.
I need that kind of reassurance.
You do look great. Hey, I wouldn't lie to you. I don't lie to people, Todd.
Thank you. I dress myself tonight. Should we do one more? Just two more songs? What do you guys feel like?
One more.
That was our plan. Oh, for the... So do I pick it now?
We'll pick it after the song. I'll get up there.
After the song.
You gotta shout out some of the ones that really can get them.
I gotta put my blazer back on.
Yeah.
It's your last chance to send us a pick.
This is your last chance to send a screenshot of your avatar to the Discord channel. Yeah. We're gonna choose two lucky winners of a Sincerely Iris rookie card, NFT. Cool. Welcome to the future.
I like the person... Oh, man. I don't know how to pronounce these names, though. Denevis.
Well, I'll come up there after this song, and then I'll pronounce all of them, so if it's wrong, then it's my fault.
There we go.
I appreciate that. Good.
I got your back, Todd.
There's a fellow with a plant on his head, I think. That's cool. All right. There's a lot of things going on sensory-wise, so I don't know. Thanks, guys, for having us. Thanks, Hourglass Sessions, for doing this for us. We appreciate it. And for all the support you give Richmond music scene. There's nothing else like this, so... Very cool. Go follow them on Instagram. And
that's hourglass.sessions on Instagram.
Oh, good. I didn't know the dot was there.
There is a dot there, right? Or did I dream that?
Is there a dot there?
Anyway, we got one more song.
Okay. Just a shell of what you want.
Chip Hill over here on the bass this evening. Give him a round of applause. We got John Chadwick on the drums. Thanks, guys. My name's Todd Murray. We're Cecilia Iris. Have a great night.
On, man, it's a wild ride watching you guys play. Super cool. I'm a huge fan. Always been. Wanted to be here personally. So we're gonna pick two winners from the Discord. I guess this is closed now, unless you get one in like right now and it's super spectacular. But Todd's looking in the Discord right now, and he's gonna select two people. Yeah, two. We're giving away two. Look at that. Is that a heart balloon? What, I can't see. I can't see very well. Oh.
Can I click on it and make it bigger?
I think
yes,
it's.
You can, yes.
Oh, look at that. Is that Jesus?
Man, dude, you're back over there.
What's that?
Take the iPad off the stand.
Yeah, you can take it off the stand.
Throw them back out.
You guys are too tall for that.
Yeah, we're both pretty tall, aren't we?
Oh, so.
No one's taken it off before? Yeah. Well, you know what, man? We're breaking all kinds of ground today.
The holy onus? I don't know what that says.
I don't know. It's probably an internet meme that makes a lot of sense.
Ooh, the fire hands. I kind of like this one. I think it's a good
huddle. The unicorn one?
Okay, yeah. So we got winner number one. Name is Anna Carolina 173. Anna Carolina.
Yeah.
Good job. Woo. Nice hustle.
Nice hustle, Anna Carolina.
Let's find that. I'd like the guy with the plant on his head.
The guy with the plant on his head? Okay.
We also got the wrestler.
He's in the running.
Wrestler here. It's very cool. She's been partying all night long, saying a lot of nice things.
And she's like up on the bar dancing? No, wait, is that a bar?
It is.
She's on the bar dancing. This girl wants it. The NFT.
Has everybody backed away?
The
NFT.
I still like this guy.
Dirty money.
Yeah, I like his head. But I also, look at that guy's head.
That guy's head is crazy.
What is that?
Holy cow.
You thinking this guy, maybe?
Looks like he swallowed a puffer fish.
You want that guy?
I'm not. Give me just a second here. We're taking too long.
Pick one that I can say.
I'm sure that anticipation's building.
I'm thinking this one.
Okay, I think it's pronounced Nikutha.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Nikutha.
Like Nike, it's 1K, so I assume that the I is the I form of it. Okay, so Nikutha, and then there was Anna Carolina. We'll be in touch, and we'll let you know how to claim your NFT. But for everybody here at Hourglass, thank you guys for coming back into the Hourglass into Central Land, tuning in on YouTube. We'll catch you next time. How about that?